Now, let's understand structure of Indian financial market. In high level, Indian financial market are two types: money market, capital market. Money market basically two types: money market and short-term credit market. Again, short-term credit market are two types: organized and unorganized. Now, let's talk about organized market. It divided into three parts: call money market, bill market, bank loan. Again, bill market divided into two parts: treasury bill and commercial bills. Now let's talk about unorganized market. Again, it has two parts: hundis and loan from indigenous banks, money lenders, and others. Capital markets are two types: organized and unorganized. Organized markets are two types: stock market, loan from banks and NBFCs. Stock markets again can be divided into two types: government bonds and corporates. Corporates again we can divide into two parts: bonds and equity. Unorganized market we can say loan from money lenders and others.